Well, the Las Vegas Lights FC will hold their first preseason practice sessions today ahead of the new season. They'll practice at Cashman Field from 4 to 5:30 p.m. Manager Eric Winalda will be on hand to oversee the team, which includes 12 new players. First game of the regular season is Saturday, March 9th. Also happening today,